I'm working as a producer right now. I opened my production company called Seven Heaven Productions, and I've just shot two feature films. We're in post right now. One is called Awaken. Other cast, I have Daryl Hannah, Robert Davi, Vinnie Jones, Edward Furlong, David Keith, Michael Paré, and who else? And me. Me. So I play the star of the movie. I play the lead, and it's an action thriller. We shot in Belize and some in LA, and it's a really fun, it has horror elements, so I'm going to try and submit this, my movie, like Awaken it's called, next year for Frightfest. Hopefully, you know, hopefully it will get accepted, and I would love to come back here next time, you know, next year. And another movie is called The Second Coming of Christ, and it's another movie I produced, and I'm also starring in it, and I have Jason London, Quentin Aaron, Sally Kirkland, and Tom Sizemore working with me. And another great movie, it's about the end of the world and people dividing into two categories, one believing into, you know, in loving each other and praying to God and hopefully, you know, and hopefully surviving the end of the world by, you know, by just like believing in Christ. And the other part is basically scientific, and they decide to clone everything and hopefully save something and then recreate the world. And so then the end comes, and then I can't tell you the ending. But it's another movie, yeah. Both movies I produced and I star in, so I'm excited to, they come out next year. I'm excited by them.